Matthijs and Matthew in English was the friend I knew the longest of my whole life. We went to school together, and since then we kept in touch always. I was interested in him when we first met, instantaneously, because he's a very rich character, very complicated human being, and very interesting. Most of the images I made myself, all of the scenes inside his apartment, I shot myself from a tripod, and I decided it's mostly that's a big advantage when you film yourself. You don't have to communicate with a cameraman or a sound man, so you can film very intuitively. You're thinking with the camera. You don't have to put it in words first. And I shot the way, just my gut feeling actually. And it meant usually I wanted to be very close to him or very wide, but nothing in between, no medium shots. So I try to avoid all medium shots.
Kijk even. Mijn plan was om 75 in één keer in te nemen. En dan non-retard. Als ik niets voel, aan het eind van de dag nog een keer 25. Ik heb dat nog nooit eerder zo gedaan. Ik denk graag terug aan hoe bevrijdend het was. De eerste 4, 5 keer dat ik dit deed.
Maar toen werkte het.
Ja, en hoe? Geweldig.
Beschrijf eens, hoe is dat?
Oh, het is zo mooi. Je gaat dan van het diepste dal naar de mooiste heerlijkheid die voor een mens maar ervaarbaar is. Tenminste, die ik dan ken.
Matthijs had a very good sense of humor, but it was a very dark humor, black humor, which is the best humor, I think, in general. And his laughter was a laughter of despair, because in a lot of situations he didn't know what to do anymore. He tried everything, so the only thing left to do was laugh about the situation, make a joke about it.